back there, if you look back underneath the praying hands where Shadrach is standing right there, if you have any prayer requests, if you're going through something, you feel like you need somebody to pray for you, or feel like you battle something by yourself, please fill out the prayer request. We will pray for you. It's power of prayer. Y'all believe that?
That's right. That's right.
Now we're going to kind of tone it down a little bit. We've got somebody coming up that's going to share a beautiful voice with us. Sister Fetima, please come up and bless us, please.
All right.
Hello. How's everyone doing tonight?
All right, now.
How many of you are married? How many of you want to be married? Me too.
What? Oh, want to be.
I want the married people to think about how excited they were with the bride when she planned her wedding, and then as she's coming down the aisle, the groom, how he was so excited to see her coming. And then the ones that want to be married, just envision how you would feel seeing your bride come down the aisle, or the fact that you're going to be with your husband. That's the way God is going to feel about us.
That's right.
When the trumpet sounds, we are His bride.
That's right. Amen.
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 And so in thinking that, I was thinking about so many relationships that I had been in. And I'm a divorcee. And it's like, I'm an alcoholic. But I thank God for deliverance. Amen. And not that I knock marriage, but sometimes we get out of God's will. Amen. And we attach ourselves the things that God did not mean for us to have. Amen. But in doing that, I was thinking about all the different relationships and the fact of what the minister was saying. And the one thing that the enemy wants to do is distract us. And that's what he said. But the word of God says that he would send strong delusions, and that we would be deceived. And so what that means is he's going to send a decoy to keep you from missing the mark. So the word of God also says that everyone will see him coming, but everyone will not go. But I want to go to this wedding. This is a wedding that I will not miss. Yeah.